Hi Scorpio, welcome to my channel. This is the next one for our love and general situationship reading for you, Scorpio. I hope you're well. I hope you're fine. I hope you're safe wherever you are right now. This reading for today is for all the beautiful Scorpio friends out there. What can I get for Scorpio, please? What is the message for Scorpio, please? What is the message available for Scorpio? What is meant for them to know? What is ready for them to know? This is for Scorpio, okay? Before I start, Scorpio, as usual, I would like to thank you for coming back. Thank you so much for your amazing support. Thank you. Guest viewers, if you haven't clicked the subscribe button and the bell, please do it now if you are interested and if you are keen. I am a Scorpio, so I am so in tune with my Scorpio reading. I have another channel. It is Scorpio Morning Star. So if you would like to pick up more intuitive message, Scorpio, go and follow me as well with the other channel. And also, Scorpio, I just wanted to let you know that we have updated or uploaded an interesting topic in the blog, www, that's a lot of W. Just go to sunshine-tv.com. There is an article there. It's been in my to-do since last year. And finally, I managed to have time to complete the thought, write it in a blog. And it is a topic about how to accept love again in your life. It's really is, I think, a nice reading because I'm getting a lot of feedback from viewers, subscribers. So if you're interested, I recommend you to read and see the blog. It is posted in the website, www.sunshine-tv.com. The direct link is down the description box below, okay? Also, astrology update. Mars has moved to Gemini yesterday, March 3 to up until April 23, 2021. If you would like to know, Scorpio, how it's going to affect you, there is also a blog dedicated for that topic, okay? So just be nosy, check out the blog, check out the online shop, private reading. It's free for every purchase of the manifestation item. So on to the reading, Scorpio. Let's look at what is ready for you to know and meant for you to know in the next 24 hours plus 2 to 3 days, okay? You've got the World card, the Three of Wands, the Emperor card. You've got a plan. This seems to be career or finance or a day-to-day or a project. It doesn't feel like it's love, but you've got a plan. Your boss, someone of an authority, a boss, a colleague, it is at work, okay? The World card in reverse, the Three of Wands, the Emperor card. You've got a future plan about a career move, a business, maybe a hobby. Because this is wands, it is quite stuck. But you've got an idea, okay? Whatever it is, Scorpio, you've got this amazing idea. It could be looking for a job. It could be opening a business. It could be becoming an influencer. But there's something great that you would like to do. It's in the pipeline. It's in the plan. It's in the future plan. And it is doable. It's achievable. It's something great. It's something amazing. You have already created the pathway towards this plan, this business, this creative project. You have already made the first move. Keep going because it's going to create an empire. You could be a team leader, a manager, or you could be your own boss, but it's something amazing. The World card is in reverse. This is the blockage because I feel like this is something great, huge, big. So you're taking one step at a time. Whatever you're doing, Scorpio, in terms of career, project, business, you're doing it the right way. There's blockages, but you're taking the blockages as a learning. You're not in a hurry because you want to create an empire. So you're doing it in a quality step by step. This is great. Congratulations, Scorpio. It's something great in the future. For some of you, it could be you're going to buy a property, a farm. You're going to grow some, I don't know, crops, but it's going to grow. It's going to be an empire. Whatever it is from, I feel like this is a very Martian, you know, Mars energy from, you know, Mars going to Gemini, March 3 to April 23rd, whatever it is that you're focused in your career, in your business, in your life, grow it, you know, take it one step at a time, have a structure, because it's gonna one day create an empire. It's gonna grow big. It's gonna be big. It's gonna be golden. Look at that. Look at that, Scorpio. So the second reading is that this is a love reading, okay? The Sun card in reverse, the Fool card, the Two of Wands. You are not okay with someone. The Sun card is in reverse. It's possible that you break up with someone. It's a possible. When the Sun card is in reverse, you're not happy that you break up or you're separated, or this person is acting aloof or acting childish. But don't worry. I see a change, a very interesting change, a shift of energy during the month of the Pisces full moon or new moon. I think it's a new moon. But this immature person who's acting aloof, who's been missing an action, they will come forward, Two of Wands, I think March 13. I will have a blog about the Pisces new moon. So expect a call back or a text back from someone. I'm also getting like business partnership and love interest. I see a lot of communication before the Pisces new moon and after. It is a highlight of your March. I think the mid-month of March 2021, it's gonna be something that would have a great impact within you. If you don't have a love relationship, go for a career. It is quite strong from March 3 up until the 23rd of April 2021. The only roadblocks is that we have so many fire, and it is in Aries. It is sitting in an Aries sign, Gemini. So it's very fast. Make sure that you, like what I said, baby step. You've got this great, great insight about the project, about career. It's doable. It's achievable. It's something, I'm hearing the word magnanimous, okay? Whatever your decision making it, it's driving you to the right path. When it comes to love, this person that you had a misunderstanding, that you quarrel, they will be sweet talking you. Because, Two of Wands, mid-March of March 2021, the way this person comes back is they will sweet talk you. They will sales talk you, okay? So they will charm their way back to you, Scorpio. And then you've got here the King of Swords in reverse, the Page of Cups, the Eight of Pentacles. There is a male figure. It could be a boss, it could be a father, it could be an uncle. They need an attention. There's a male friend, a father, a boss. Someone of a male is needing an attention, okay? If you do not give them an attention, call them back, text them back, or explain something to them, they might come back to you with a lot of, angry energy. You know, especially if this is an uncle or a father, or it could be an ex for some of you. It could be an ex. That, oh, why you don't call me? Why you don't text me? Why you don't? It's a very needy person. You've got a male persona. There is a male persona that is very needy of you, needing a TLC from you. And then Page of Cups, there's going to be some sort of sweet message coming from a crush, from someone you like. You know, it is quite new-ish, but there is a sweet message coming your way in the next 10 days. There is a sweet message. It's not an apology, but it is some sort of, maybe they have not called you or text you, or they have not paid attention with you. They could give you a message, but it's a very sweet message, a sweet gesture that you are special to them. And it feels like it is love romantic. Okay, it could be a person younger than you, or it could be a person that is, they're very sweet. This person is very warm and sweet and loving and caring. And I really like it. I think this is going to happen around this weekend, or for some of you, March 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. A sweet message from someone who has a crush on you, or crushing you, or you like them. Eight of Pentacles, you're feeling lazy about, I don't know, work or gym, and you're wanting to have some sort of alone time, do it. If your intuition is telling you, Scorpio, have some alone time, take some time off or take a break, you know, to recuperate, to regenerate, do it. Because if we take a break, if we have our own time, that is where we actually come out brand new and more focused. So if you would like to achieve focus and your intuition is telling you, take a break, take a nap, eat healthy, do something for you, reward yourself, do it. Okay? So this is you, Scorpio. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thanks for being here today. It is a pleasure doing the reading to you. I'll see you soon again tomorrow. Okay? Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.